So I decided to become an osteopathic physician because I wanted to learn about people. I wanted to understand people, how they think, how they act, what makes them work, and I wanted the knowledge that you get going to an osteopathic medical school. I like the mind-body-spirit. I like the structure and function relationship that we're taught in osteopathic medicine, and it gives me a good way of thinking about people, understanding people, and trying to make their lives easier and more comfortable.